In this example, we are required to find at what angular speed should Earth rotate so that apparent value of G at equator becomes zero. And it is also asking what is the length of the day in this situation, and the constants are also given to us. In the solution, we can write that due to rotation of Earth, if we calculate the effective gravity, at equator, then this effective gravity on equator can be simply written as Gs minus omega square Re. And we are given that it should be equal to 0. That implies that angular speed of rotation should become root of Gs over Re. We substitute the values, this will be root of 9.8 by 6400 into 10 to power 3. On simplifying, we'll get this value to be 1.24 into 10 to power minus 3 radian per second. That will be the angular speed at which one Earth rotate. Then we can say that apparent value of G at equator becomes 0. That will be the answer to this problem. And we are also required to find the length of the day in this situation. So we can directly write length of the day will be, and that's just the time period of rotation of Earth. This will be 2 pi by omega. If we substitute the value, it is 2 into 3.14 by 1.24 into 10 to power minus 3. On simplifying, this will give us 5065 seconds. That is approximately 84.4 minutes. That will be the answer to this problem.